On Eric Johnson's Trail of Tears at about 6:18, 1988, live, he's got a tone he plays, and I'm really close to that with this tweak. Check it out. I can't play the whole thing. I'll just play part of it, and I hopefully I don't hack it up too bad. At really fast running does I can't do, but that tone, this tone I'm playing is so close to that. You know, if I had his Marshall and had this stuff done to it, I might nail it, you know. Have a great day, y'all. God bless.